again with you, class 3rd. I'm going to take your maths classes, your online maths classes. Yes. From today, we will start our maths classes. And first of all, in your basic classes, we need to learn the tables. Yes. Our first session will be for basic classes only. In this class, you will learn the table from 2 to 20 at least. For that, I'll give you, you can take 2 to 3 days and that you will revise the table. Most of the student has learned might be. So you will revise your tables and you will write the tables in your notebook. Yes, so that you will be able to do your calculation and all. Later on by slide, I will also clear the benefits of the table to you. But it is my request to you, and as a teacher, if you want to take, it is my order to you that you have to learn the tables. Okay? In a coming slide, I will show you the table chart. If you are not having the table at your home, so you can learn from that only. And with that, I am giving you one worksheet for your revision. The type of sums you have done in your second class. Okay. So that you come to know that how much the syllabus of class second you having in your mind. And how much you are able to solve the sums of class second. According to that, we will move on then our next classes. And you will complete your all the work at least in 2 days. And you will carry this work for 2 days. And one day you will learn the table. And another day you will do the worksheets in your notebook, and I hope you will follow the instructions also, because as you already know, as per your class 1, that you have to do your work very much neatly and your work should be on timely. So I hope you will follow the instructions. Let's come with me to join your class.
So, third class students, as you have seen in the video, that I am here again to meet you with your math subject. So student, as I told you, that you have to learn the table at every steps to start your maths classes. That is why I take this table topic again in your basic concept. As today is your first class, so it will be your basic concept. And according to me, मैं समझती हूँ कि आप सभी को tables की knowledge होनी बहुत ज़रूरी है. That is why I am giving you in your first class only table with the review exercise of class second. Like, I will give you some questions related to your class second level, because it has been completed too many days that you are not doing any maths work. That is why you have to learn the table in 2 days, and as well as you will do the given worksheets in a very neat manner in your notebooks, because you all know that if our work will be beautiful, so it will affect or it will understandable easily. Okay, so you know one thing, as you seen on the screen, that there is the uses of table, that why we use the table. Table is always help us to increase our confidence level. Table is always help us to do the arithmetical calculations fastly, and table is always make our learning easier, like make our learning of concept, math concept easier. Yes, because as much calculation we can do in a fast manner, as much we can learn the or understand the questions. So it is a very basic step of your math classes that you, if you are going to start your math classes, so your countings and your table must be perfect. So I hope you have learned up to 20 in your class second. But if you have not learned, so there is no matter, students, there is no matter. I am giving you 2 days. You will learn your table up to 20 and you will write all the tables in your notebook. And if you are facing the problem that you are not having the table chart with you, and no one is your home to tell you something about the table, so you can take the help of the given slide over there. You can learn the table from here also. And you can divide this table section in 5-5. Like up to 5 already you know. Up to 10 might be. Everyone should know the table up to 10. Okay. So in one day you will write the table up to 15. From 11th table is very much easy. And up to 12. Sorry, from 12 to 15, you will learn in a day, in a single day. Yes, and from 16 to 19, you will learn next day. Yes, because the table of 20 is very much easy, as you can see on the given screen that the table of 2 is over there, like 2 ones are 2 and 20 ones are 20. 2 twos are 4 and 20 twos are 40. 0 is over there behind every number which is given in table of 2. Yes, please notice this thing so that it will be very easy for you to learn the table of 20 also. Yes, see in this chart. See, this is the table of 20. Yes, and here it is, we are having the table of 2. It is same na class? Yes, I know, it will be very easy for you. You can learn the table if you want just in a day. So you will learn the table and you will make yourself confident and perfect for the calculation that coming for you in the coming class. Now next is your revision worksheet. Student, I am giving you here some questions that you will do in your notebook. Like first one is, write the following number in number form. I know that you have completed your 1s, 10s or 100 level. So you will completed your these number name. Like first one is 116. Yes. आपको इसमें every number की spelling लिखनी है. Okay? In the second question, you will write the numeral form of the following number name. Like, you will write 459 in number. Like 4, 5 and 9. Okay, class? You will write in a very simple manner. Now third question is, you will follow the pattern. Like one question is over there, 294, and after that 296. So as you can see, according to the counting, he has been left 295 from the mid. So in the same manner, you will also miss one number over there and you will write the next number again, like 298. Then next blanks, in next blanks you will write 290. Then in next blanks you will write, sorry, in next blanks you will write 300. And In the coming blanks, you will write 302, and as you can see, 304 is given there, and the in last one you will fill 306. I will give you the example of each and every question for you, and you will complete it the rest one in your notebook. Okay. Now come to your question number 4. Counting by twos, write numeral form of 493 to 505. So in this question, you will just leave one number and you will write the next number, like in a skip counting form. Like you will start from 491, you will not write 494, you will write 495. You will miss 496 and you will write 497. Then again you will miss 498 and you will write 499. Yes, so in the same manner you will just miss one number and you will write the next coming number. In the same manner you will do in question 5, that you will miss two number. Aapko isme do number chhod ke agla number likhna hai. Like 181 is there, to aap 182 aur 183 ko chhod ke 184 likhenge. Fir aap 185 ko chhod ke 186 ko chhod ke 187 likhenge. Is it clear to you everyone? In a sixth question, you will do the same thing again, that you will miss their five number and you will write four number and you will write the fifth one. Like from 708, you will leave 709, 710, 711 and 712. And you will write the number 713. Is it clear? Yes. So, according to this, your countings will be completed. Fine. Now, come to your question number 8. In your question number 8, you will write the numerals in expanded form. I hope you all know the expanded form. Like here, you will write in very first blank, I am going to clear you. And for the rest of the blanks, you will do by yourself. In a very first one, you will just write 600. It means 600. Yes. And in next blank, you will write 90. It means 90. And in last one, you will just write the 3. Because 3 is on ones place, and ones place means only single zero, either number. तो इसी तरह से आपको अपने number को expanded करके लिखना है. I hope you are going to be understand this question. Now come to the next questions. Let me just zoom out so that you will be able to see the questions. Yes. Now this is your question number 9. Student, in this question, you have to just collect the number and write in short form. Like you will just remove all the zeros over there and you will just write the number as it was done in the question number 8. Aap question number 8 mein jaise ki aapke paas mein numbers the aur aapne unko expanded karke likha is form ki tarah se, to aapko इस वाले जो क्वेश्चन है, इस क्वेश्चन में आपको अपने सारे क्वेश्चंस को इन क्वेश्चंस में आपको शॉर्ट फॉर्म में लिखना है. लाइक यहां पे अब आप लिखेंगे 2 6 और 7, इट मींस 267. इज इट क्लियर टू यू? एंड व्हाट अबाउट 0 ओवर देयर? एज वी कैन सी द पार्ट सी, यस 600 इज गिवन देयर एंड देन 0. सो if some student will ask to me, ma'am, what about 0? So student, I would like to tell you that you will just place the 0 over there as it is. Like you will write over there 604. And we will read this 604. Is it clear to you? Yes. And from part G to K, there is no difference, student. There is no difference. Just they have written that expanded form in words. उसने आपको numbers लिखने की बजाय बस वहाँ पे words show कर दिए हैं, तो आपको उनसे घबराने की कोई भी ज़रूरत नहीं है. आपको as it is उसको short form में ही लिखना है. 5, 3 and 8. 508. Okay. Now come to your question number 10. It is a very basic question for you, and I hope you should know these answers. The largest one digit number you will write over there. The smallest one digit number also you will write over there. The smallest two digit number you will write there. The largest two digit number you will write there. The smallest three digit number you will write there. And the largest three digit number you will write. Student, I will not explain you the smallest or largest number, because if once I will explain you, you can solve all this question very easily. And the answer of this question is very basic for you. I hope ki aap sabhi ko iska answer pata hoga. Isliye main aapko iska answer nahi bata rahi hu. Okay? Now, you can left your question number 11. आप इसको क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 को ड्रॉप कर सकते हैं. एंड देयर इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. यू कैन सी दैट यू विल पुट द लार्जेस्ट और द स्मॉलेस्ट, लाइक ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन साइन ओवर देयर बिटवीन द नंबर्स. एज यू कैन सी, इट इज़ अ वेरी बेसिक क्वेश्चन दैट यू आर डूइंग फ्रॉम क्लास 1 ओनली, बट द लेवल ऑफ नंबर इज गेटिंग इंक्रीज अकॉर्डिंग टू योर स्टैंडर्ड. सो आई डोंट थिंक सो दैट आई नीड टू एक्सप्लेन यू दिस क्वेश्चन. Now there is your question number 13. Ring out the largest number in every part from A to F. You are having the segregations of the number over there. From that number, you will just circle the greatest number. Is it clear to you? So how you will able to do it? First you will speak the number. You will just speak, because when we speak something, that it's directly connected to our mind. Okay, you can see and you can also do this thing, but you, if you will speak and you will see with concentration, so I'm damn sure that you are able to circle the greatest number from that. Now question number 14 is there. Arrange the following numbers in increasing order. So, increasing, decreasing order you are also doing from your class 1 only. Only the standard of the number is going to be increased. So, I don't think so that I need to explain this increasing as well as your question number 15, decreasing order to you. Yes, that was the only questions for you. Student, you all will do that two works in your 2 days. Today also and by tomorrow also. Okay? And from day after tomorrow, we will start our chapter number 1 that is given in your book. And I hope that you will complete your work. Okay? And your work should be neat and clean. Yes. Thank you so much. Be at home. Stay healthy.